All right, I'm going to give you a tour of my home office. I've been working on getting it all cleaned up and organized. So here's my desk set up. I just got this second ViewSonic monitor over here. Pretty good deal at Costco. There's my Dell 24 inch and my PowerBook, MacBook Pro. I've got the normal Microsoft keyboard and two mice. And up here I've got some pictures. From St. Louis. I drew that one. And just a couple of different pictures. There's the arch. And then over here, this is an old just kind of painting of some teepees. I don't know if you can really see it with the light there. And I've got two computers here. One's a really old one with water on top. And then this is my new one. It's a quad core. And then I just got this cool new speaker set a few months ago. And it's got a little handy little control here where I can turn up the volume. And this is my tip jar. And so I've got two closet spaces. And over here, I've got some shelves with different things on them, photo albums, an old chessboard I think my grandfather made. You can actually see, like, he cut out each piece. And then just various things and hats and pictures and different little things, books. Here's this ABCD book got for Christmas. And on the floor here, I've got a an old Indian rug that my great aunt Lillian traded with the Indians for. It's pretty cool. And over here, I've got a picture of my grandpa in World War II. He was this guy right here. He was, I think he was second lieutenant. And this picture here is like a just kind of an old buffalo. I guess they're cows running through the range in Arizona. And then here's some more Indian rugs. I think three of them are from my great aunt Lillian. And I've got an old printer here, which I haven't even hooked up in 6 months. A sketchbook, file cabinet, more storage. And then in the closet here, I just got these shelves that work pretty good. Got them for $40 a piece. I got two of them at Lowe's. So I've got plenty of storage space. Got my new Timbuktu bag and just kind of various notebooks, some Moleskines, some beer books. Got my tripod in the corner there. And then on the other side, just some of my photo equipment, just different boxes from stuff. So that is a tour of my kind of new home office. I'm really stoked with how it's come out. So you can see it there. And I painted it chocolate brown, which you can definitely see. So anyways, that's my home office. Cheers.